This is going to be the most that it's ever been seen like that. Spud connection. So we are going to take that spud connection off and redo it. Get this set. Okay, so what's happening here is now the whole spud on the urinal is just spinning. Right? It is going to come. Simple jerk, whatever you gotta do. Sign for now, and let's address the culprit. This could be difficult too sometimes because you don't want to damage these threads. Oh, nice. That was good news right there. Let's go and take it all the way off, get it all cleaned up, and then put it back together with some silicone.
Difference.
Nut, spud nut, friction ring, the rubber. Very close. There we go. Patience. Virtue. Okay. And then I'm going to put a little bit of silicone in there. strainer on a sink. Just want to make sure that this gasket is just well seated. Yeah, okay. That's nice. That's nice for tonight. Silicone a little bit because I do not want to be swimming out. And a lot more is going to come out. That's good. And that spud nut is always going to be hidden, so channel locks is just fine.
Nice and slow.
Just some quick jerks, because for a second, not only am I kind of quick jerking with this, but I'm also squeezing really hard and applying a lot of pressure. So it's like boom, boom. Kind of like an impact, you know? That connection is looking really good. I do want to know as tight as my fingers can allow, because we are tightening, we are going to be tightening another nut on top of this one. I don't want to be spinning the whole thing. So I'm going to go as tight as my fingers will allow.
Okay.
So I'm just feeling it. So I want to get as tight as I can without spinning the entire spud. So you're just looking for time. Once it's fitted, last thing I'm going to do, slide in the friction ring.
That, stand back.
Still in just a little bit. That looks good. Pressurize on one side of the diaphragm.
What do you think? A little bit more water?
A little bit.
That's pretty
flush. That's pretty good. There's a pee.
We don't want to splash. That's actually really good. I'm happy with it. Off any of these teeth. There we go.